Grip and rip.
Oh yeah.
That's a good thing, man.